Robots can be programmed using motion data of humans performing tasks, requiring many varied demonstrations. We present 3D Fend, a motion-based tower defense game that integrates manual task demonstration into its game controls. This human computation games approach makes demonstration more fun and enables programmers to influence demonstrators' behavior.